trusted in God. We have prayed together for Guillermo, and now we come to the last farewell. There is sadness in parting, but we take comfort in the hope that one day we shall see Guillermo again and enjoy his friendship. Although this congregation will disperse in sorrow, the mercy of God will gather us together again in the joy of his kingdom. Therefore, let us console one another in the faith of Jesus Christ. let us give trust our beloved Father Guillermo to the Blessed Virgin Mary.
Let us go now in peace.
Thanks be to God.